What's up, Mighty Raccoon, and happy Halloween. It's me, CN Tescaima, and welcome to another episode of Future Battles for Arcade Mode on the Soul Calibur 5 video game. And today is episode 2 of Nightmare Battles of Arcade Mode Halloween episodes. And today, bros that got here are Helda from Shadow Hearts versus Morgana from Darkstalkers from Capcom. A battle of vampire versus succubus. So, I don't know who I'm gonna go for because these two lovely ladies are my favorite characters. And Helda, she fought a lot of monsters in a series of Shadow Hearts. If you've never heard about it, I can see you to check it out right away. Because this game is amazing. And also Darkstalkers. I played Morgana in Marvel vs. Capcom and Marvel vs. Capcom 2. And I really like the way she fights. So yeah, this will be an interesting battle because both vampire and succubus are monsters. Because vampires is also considered a monster too. Like sucking blood. And succubus, I don't know that much about it. So which monster is stronger, the vampire or the succubus? Helda or Morgana, you decide in the comments. Okay, so let's get this battle and video started. Wahaha, and happy Halloween, everyone. So yeah, someone's watching this video. Happy Halloween to everyone who's watching this. So, okay, before I start, please check out my last video today of Nightmare Battles, that is Spawn versus Bayonetta. If you didn't see it, I can see you check it out right away. Okay, so enough chatting, let's get started. Helda versus Morgana. I don't know if I'm saying her name right, because this character is really pretty, and I saw a couple of episodes of the anime. Okay, there's Helda, and there's Morgana. No turning back. I see Morgana won. So, I don't know who I'm gonna go for in this battle. Because the Darkstalkers series is also cool. And the game Shadow Hearts is cool too. And I see Helda won, so we got Ty, the succubus and the vampire. I gave both of them some amazing weapons and amazing fighting skill. So yeah, Mighty Raccoon, just take your time. I don't mind, I don't got no rush. And I don't know when the battle of Hulk versus Kratos is gonna come out. Just take your time, and I see that Morgana just won. I know that I don't have not a lot of subscribers and not a lot of viewers in my videos. But I just making these videos for fun. So you people be enjoyed. So that's why I say the unlikes, no problem at all. Cause these videos are not that important for me. I just make them for fun. I'm And I see Morgana won. Now see, Helda just won, so we got 2 for the vampire and 3 for the succubus. Now see that we got a tie, both vampire and succubus. So episode 5 is gonna be Kratos versus the Hulk. Man, I don't know how long that debate had been. So I hope that episode will be amazing. But still, the battle I like of Arcane Mode is Wolverine versus Deathstroke. So I hope the battle of Kratos versus Hulk will be way better than the last 3 episodes. Now see, Morgana just won. So we got 4 for the succubus and 3 for the vampire. Now we got tied. So who's gonna win, the vampire or the succubus? Because Helda, she has her 4th point. So I just gotta keep my mouth shut. I see Morgana just won. Ladies and gentlemen, today's victor and the nightmare winner is Morgana from Darkstalkers. I really was going for Helda to win. So yeah, I don't know who I'm gonna go for in this one. Sucks that they never make a Shadow Hearts 4 game, because back in the days it didn't got popular. I really want to make another game of Shadow Hearts. So I was saying, if you never heard of the character in the game, I can see you to check it out right away, because the game is all amazing and I really love it a lot. So yeah, I'm gonna go for Helda on this one, because Helda has more powers and more magic from her womb, because she's not just a vampire, she's a vampire spellcaster, and I really love her a lot. So who do you think will win out of this battle, Helda or Morgana? You decide in the comments down below. Okay, so stay tuned, there's more Nightmare Battles, because up next, Nero from Devil May Cry 4 versus Raziel from Legacy of Kain. for future battles for arcade mode. So like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more of my videos around my channel, and share this video to your friends out there who are fans of arcade mode. Okay, so this is all for today. This is CN Tescaima, and it's out in line. Take care, and I'll see you next time. Bye.